Aloha. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Master Paul. Very happy to be connected with you here today on live stream. That's good. I can hear myself, so I know that part of it works. And today is the September 20, 2017, and we're focusing on specifically on chanting for humanity. There has been a lot of activity in the world, a lot of not so wonderful activity, and it's time that humanity take a look at their part, not only in the resolving of it, but their part in the creating of it. There's never an accident. Everything has a source. The source of all the geopolitical mess, all of the wars, all of the traumas, all of the atrocities, all of the hurricanes, all the earthquakes, and everything else is rooted in man's inhumanity towards man. And so we can, of course, chant to make a difference, meditate to make a difference, and we are and will do that today. But most, and at least equally important, is the necessity to create an environment in which we don't have to fix things. Today, one of my students said something, and they said, well, isn't it a good thing when some of these atrocities occur that the people do come together and the people do support each other and they serve each other? And I said, yes, it's a wonderful side effect of these atrocities is that people come together. But the sad part is we should not have to, as a human race, go through such a very unpleasant experience before we wake up and start to help each other. Ideally, we want to help each other before then. But unfortunately, we have not figured out the nature of our humanity and our interconnectedness. The last 2 days, that's what I had been teaching on, the interconnectedness of all of us as human beings. And it has been a painful awakening for a lot of humanity that we are interconnected, that our negative thoughts, words, and actions do have a repercussion. And that repercussion is global, not local. And so today is an opportunity to make a difference. It is the day before the fall solstice, the day before the International World Peace Day. And I'll repeat this part several times, but I won't be here tomorrow to live stream. I was going to do this tomorrow, but locally here in Honolulu, there is a International Peace Day. And there will be a love, peace, harmony service to honor people. And so I volunteered to be a servant there. So I will be missing tomorrow's live stream. So I decided that I would be chanting to serve today to connect hearts and hearts, soul to soul with all of those that join us today. And it doesn't really matter how many there are, because it's not the number of human souls, it's the number of souls that come that make a big difference. Every Tuesday at Master Shaw's Tao Healing Center in Honolulu, we chant to serve humanity for 1 to 2 hours. And there's somewhere between 20 and 50 people in person and on webcast that is chanting. But with those with the third eye, they can see very clearly hundreds, millions of saints and heaven's animals and all kinds of souls from all over that come also to offer their unconditional service. And so that's one of the great features of what I'll be sharing today and the service that we'll be offering. So again, today we'll be focusing on chanting to serve humanity. So welcome to Robin. Welcome to Lopez. Welcome to Rhonda Garner. Aloha to Shirley. Welcome Roshan Dell. Welcome also to Linda Jansen. And aloha Jennifer Kress-Smith. Welcome Kristen Rojas, welcome Igor, welcome also to Pat, welcome Johnny Mambode and Kathy Arnold, aloha CJ, aloha also to Leandra, welcome Suki Singh, aloha Da'ai, welcome also Hosanna, and welcome to Vanessa, aloha Helena, welcome Jyota, welcome M.A. Drade, and welcome Robin Toth, welcome Angie Taylor, and if I missed anyone, please forgive me. You know, I wish this was one of those live streams where 50 people join. Maybe it will be, you know, live. But a lot of people are very self-absorbed. You know, if I said live soul readings, we would have 100 people because people want a solution for their life problems. And what they fail to understand is that if they serve, like what we're going to do today, their life problems become much less. But it's that educational process to move people from selfishness to selflessness. So this is an opportunity today to do more of that. So please do share. Please tell other people about this live stream. And let us all make a difference. So I know that Kristen is sharing this in her group. So hopefully we'll have a few more people join us at that point in time. So one thing I want to do is actually let you know about something that could assist you. I want to let you know, give me just a moment, about a source of information that could be of great value for you. So this information here that I'm sharing on my screen is called the Love Peace Harmony website, lovepeaceharmony.org. And this nonprofit was dedicated to bring love and peace and harmony to humanity. So it's lovepeaceharmony.org. And this was set up about probably 6 years ago. And they just recently got their status as a nonprofit. They have humanitarian projects. There's ways you can get involved. This all revolves around the source soul song of love, peace, and harmony, which I'll play for you here in a moment on this video. And the source soul song of love, peace, and harmony is currently in 43 languages. Now, I'm going to click on this. I want you to see this. This is a PDF, and I will share this screen. So let's see what just popped up here. Okay. So notice, there is soul language, Mandarin, English, Afrikaans, Arabic, Bengali, Bulgarian, Cambodian, Chinese, Chisona, Czech, Dutch, German, French, Finnish, Hawaiian, Hebrew, Hindi, Indonesian, Isixhosa, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Laotian, Macedonian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romanian, Russian, Sephardi, Spanish, Swedish, Surinamese, Tagalog, Thai, Turkish, Vietnamese, and Shih Tsonga. That's amazing. That's a lot of languages for one song. There are 43 languages around the world that this one mantra is chanted in. So the purpose of coming together today is to ensure that we can make a difference. It does not take a lot of people to make a difference. It only takes a strong minority. It takes a focused minority. This world, the earth that we live on, is literally controlled by 1%, but a very focused 1%. They don't even like each other, this 1%. They fight against each other. But they all have one thing in common. They agree to control. And that one commonality allows them to continue. As the other 99% of this world, we don't need to all get together as 99%. We only need an equally strong 1.1%. We just need to be on the same page. So to be able to make a difference in humanity is possible, is very, very doable. It simply requires us to have something that we can all duplicate, do at the same time, or on a consistent basis. Now, there are meditation groups. By all means, they're great. Go do them. Do them as many as you can. Join as many as you can and continue to serve in that way. A focused meditation is focused. Most of the world meditations to help humanity are done maybe 5 or 10 days a year. On a collective. We need people every day chanting every day or meditating every day for the exact same focus, which is why the subject matter of love, peace, and harmony, I'm doing the extra focus on today, because love, peace, and harmony is an amazing, amazing one-stop tool. It's in 43 languages. It's chanted in 6 continents. So all of those watching today already know this. This is not new information for every single person I've seen show up here. Maybe 2 or 3 are kind of new to this and they're like, okay, this is neat. But everybody else knows this. You're already chanting it. You already have this. So this message is for you to share with others, because there's a big movement to chant and serve with this song, but to also chant in groups and tell others about it. Every day at noon your time, you have one of these, right? You have a cell phone. Put the alarm on. Every day at noon your time, chant love, peace, and harmony for 5 minutes. Stop what you're doing. Dear the song of love, peace, and harmony, dear all souls in all universes, please come to chant with me and let us make a difference collectively together. Imagine people from Africa doing this, people from Australia doing this, people from all over the world doing this. There would be a huge shift energetically, and they could chant in their language, and they can chant 12 o'clock their time. I get into my tone, there's 12 o'clock my time, and every time zone around the world at noon, there is constant chanting. This is far superior than a half hour or 1 hour or even 2 hour meditation 5 or 10 days of the year. Okay, so that's why this mantra and this movement was brought to humanity, to bring a daily solution where we daily focus on it for at least 5 minutes. Then if you wish to bring it more into your life, chant more on a consistent basis, you serve more, you will find that this source soul song of love, peace, and harmony has extraordinary power, extraordinary value. So what is this song, the source soul song of love, peace, and harmony? I will play it for you now, and you can hear how beautiful it is. Truly, truly beautiful. I have to make sure my Facebook page volume is off. So give me just a moment to make sure that I don't double blast you. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to play this and enjoy this 2 minutes of this beautiful music. And this is what we will chant in just a few minutes. Quite beautiful, right? So on this page, lovepeaceharmony.org, okay, I will drop this into your Facebook chat. You can go And on this page, you can download the MP3. You could right-click on this listen bar here, and this will play the entire 45-minute song. If you right-click, you can click Save As, and, well, this one didn't work, so we're going to go to Download MP3, and then you right-click here on the player itself, and see, Save Video As MP3, okay? So that's how you do it. I can now save this as an MP3, and it is now a free song that the copyright has been removed on that I can play as much as I would like. You can then learn to chant it in your language. You can learn to chant it in Chinese, which we'll actually do a little bit of today. You're gonna learn what is soul language. You're gonna learn, you can learn to chant it in German or French or whatever your language is. 43 languages to choose from, over 3 pages of languages. Truly extraordinary when you think about the amount of activity behind one piece of music, all right? So just about 5 more minutes, we're gonna start this chanting service. I need to teach just a little bit more of the power and significance of this song so that you can get the greatest understanding and value from it. I also want to acknowledge those who have joined us. So welcome to Vanessa, welcome Kristen Strachan, welcome Kathy Arnold and Susan Birchmore. Welcome also to Tony, Romadka. Hopefully I said that right.
Welcome Yvonne.
Welcome Ali. Welcome also to Shirley Schuster and Stephanie Cannon. Welcome to Lisa Zarniak. And if anybody I missed you, again, forgive me. So, just one more thing on the background of Love, Peace, and Harmony, and I will show you the words for it in just a few minutes. So the background of Love, Peace, and Harmony is that in approximately 2005, Master Shah was in the Redwood Forest with a couple of his students. And Master Shah is very connected to the divine, and one of the students asked Master Shah, "Master Shah, we're here, we want to help humanity. That's our dedicated path. Can you please ask if Divine can give you a song, you know, something that we can sing that could represent this this intention, this mission?" And Master Shah said, "Sure, I'd be happy to." And this is paraphrasing how Master Shah puts it in his books. And he says he raised his hand, and instantly light shot down, and he received the words, "Lula, lula, li." Lula, lula, lali, lula, luli, lula, lula, luli, lula. That sounds like childish gibberish, like a child would say, like a little fairy tale. But Master Shah knew that that's what's called soul language. Every soul speaks soul language. And so he then had one of his students pull out a pen and paper, and they wrote it down. He then asked their divine, "Can I please have a translation in my native tongue?" His native tongue is Mandarin Chinese. So he then proceeded to hear the translation of this soul song, and he wrote it down in Mandarin Chinese. He then taught his English student. He said, "Okay, I will now translate the Mandarin Chinese to English." This is all happening in a period of minutes. In the Redwood Forest, they're literally on the path, and they stopped to do this. And so then he translates the Mandarin Chinese to the words, "I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony." And so he makes me laugh. Yes, I do look a little bit like Dana Carvey. Thank you. I wish I had all of his financial blessings. Anyway, love, peace, and harmony was received in a matter of minutes. Now, one of the students asked Master Shah, how do we sing this song, Master Shah? He said, "That's a good question, let me ask." So he said, "Dear Divine, can I please have the melody for this song?" And you now have heard that melody. "I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together, love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. That's exactly how this song came to humanity. It was not made up by the mind. It was not, somebody didn't know, you know, how to create music. It was received, which is why it's called a soul song. And at that time, 15 years ago, there was not an understanding of the power and significance of this song. They proceeded, Master Shaw and his three students proceeded to chant it. And then there was a, he went on to explain how there was a little girl walking with the mother. And they walked by them while they were chanting. And the little girl walked by and she was looking at them and looking at them and looking at them. And then she pulled her hands away from the mother and she says, "Yay!" And then the mother, "Okay, honey, let's go." And she pulled, and they were on the other end, long, long way away, they said. And the little girl turned back around and again, "Yay!" So the child's heart understood the value of this music. Since then, 15 years ago, 43 languages later, this song has went around the world. It is sung in 6 different continents for the sole purpose of bringing love, peace, and harmony to humanity. So if you truly wish to make a difference, download the song. Go to lovepeaceharmony.org. I will once again go back to this page so that you can see it. Go to lovepeaceharmony.org. Go back one page. And under the resources tab, right here, resources, you can see how you can download it. Again, the copyright's been removed. They even, if you want to create CDs and labels, they encourage it because the mission is to awaken humanity, to bring one repeatable, duplicatable message around the world on a consistent basis. It can be done, but it does require your assistance, okay? So now I'm going to share the screen on the actual words. And so here we have the, let's see, I don't know if that screen's getting caught. Let me make sure you see it. Okay, there we go. And so this song, the Divine Soul Song of Love, Peace, and Harmony. So here are the soul language words. Lula, lula, li. Go ahead and repeat. Lula, lula, li. Next. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Tongue twister, isn't it? This next is Mandarin Chinese. We'll skip over that for a while. And then here is the English. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. So as with all things in Master Shaw's wisdom and teaching, we will connect heart to heart and soul to soul before we offer this service. And we were going to connect to humanity. We're going to connect to all the disasters that are out there that are occurring today. We are going to offer our unconditional service. We are going to ask for the service to be as appropriate, which is always important. You never want to force a blessing upon anyone, no matter how much we desire peace and harmony and humanity. We never force. We always ask as appropriate. And we do a quick forgiveness practice. So welcome also to Mraknam. Welcome, May Taratua. Welcome to Christopher Ronan. And welcome also to Victor Bigno and Christina Thorsten. So if it is comfortable for you, please join me in this connection. We place our hands like a prayer position. We drop the left hand in front of the heart center. The right hand gently remained pointed towards heaven. This is a hand mudra connecting heaven to our heart center. We close our eyes, let us connect. If it is comfortable, please repeat after me. Dear my beloved divine creator, all layers of the divine, the Tao, the source, original creation. Dear all angels, healing angels, archangels, masters and ascended masters, lamas, gurus, sifus, saints, buddhas, bodhisattvas, beloved Jesus, beloved Mother Mary, all the beings of light serving the planet of the light side, I love you, I honor you, deeply respect you. I ask for your presence today. I ask for you to please assist with this chanting and this unconditional service to humanity. I ask that as I chant love, peace, and harmony, that you gather as many souls in all universes as possible, that they chant with us to help clear blockages in humanity, to bring love, peace, and harmony to the hearts and souls of humanity and to Mother Earth. I would be extremely honored and grateful for your assistance. Now we connect to humanity. Dear all humanity, I love you, honor you, and appreciate you. You have the power to transform the blockages on Mother Earth. You have the power to bring love and peace and harmony into your life. You have the power to make a difference. Please come and join Make a Difference with us. I wish to sincerely apologize to all human beings in this lifetime and all time that I or my ancestors may have brought harm or suffering to any human being and to Mother Earth, to all animals, plants, and all life. I sincerely apologize my lack of honoring and respect, my lack of harmony, love, and peaceful thoughts, words, and actions. I sincerely apologize and ask your forgiveness. I invite all souls to join with us at this time as we chant love, peace, and harmony to offer this unconditional service. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The last soul that we connect to is the soul of the song itself. Everything is made by Creator, including a song. So we ask it to serve. Please, as appropriate, if comfortable, continue. Dear the song of love, peace, and harmony, I love you. I deeply appreciate you. As I chant you, can you please bless all these requests that have been made? I am very grateful for your service. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And so the words have come up on your screen. We will chant this mantra together. Love, peace, and harmony. And the visualization, we will apply the four powers. Your visualization is seeing people all over the world taking care of each other, people putting down their weapons, people feeding each other, people taking care of each other. See Mother Earth's atrocities diminishing, hurricanes diminishing, earthquakes tailoring themselves back, all of the war rhetoric and political stuff, see that tailoring itself back. See humanity coming into friendship, honoring each other, hugging, shaking hands, becoming friends. This is your visualization while we chant together to offer this unconditional service. So for now, I will skip over the Mandarin Chinese. I will remove this. We'll put it on the bottom for now so that it doesn't confuse you. And we're just going to chant these two, Lula Lula Le and Love, Peace, and Harmony. So let us chant. Lula Lula Le, Lula Lula Le, Lula Lula Le, Lula Lula Le, Lula. Lula, li, lula. 我爱我心儿灵, 我爱成人类, 王灵容和睦世上, 相爱平安的谁? 相爱平安的些 I love my heart and soul I love all humanity Join hearts and souls together Love, peace and harmony Love, peace, and harmony. La lu la li, lu la lu la la li, la lu la li lu la lu la li lu la lu la li. Lula, oh, I will shin early. Oh, I run and lay. One thing wrong, her musher shong. Shong I ping on a say. Song I ping on a sin. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. With all your hearts. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula. Li lula, lula, li lula. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. La lu la li lu la lu la li lu la lu la li lu la. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity, send humanity all your love. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Wo ai wo shin er li. Wo ai to run ran lay. Long li rong er mu shir shang. Xiong ai ping on a se. Xiong ai ping on a se. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. We will continue to sing, but I want you to visualize many souls putting down their arms, releasing their pain, forgiving each other. Witness all over the world, souls forgiving, releasing their pain, forgiving each other. The political rhetoric winding back down, releasing the fear. Humanity becoming more loving, compassionate, and less in agreement with the false information that spreads fear. See humanity holding hands and chanting love, peace, and harmony. Every day at noon, people in Africa chanting love, peace, and harmony in their language. Every day at noon, people in Israel chanting love, peace, and harmony in Hebrew. In Iran, everybody at noon chanting in Persian. In Japan, everybody at noon chanting in Japanese. All over the world, 43 languages, love, peace, and harmony is being chanted. The languages exist. All that is needed is more people to spread the word. Let us continue. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. 我爱我心儿灵, 我爱自然人类, 王灵容而母舍生, 相爱平安的谁, 相爱平安的些. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula. La li lu la, lu la li lu la, lu la li lu la. Mandarin Chinese. Wo ai wo xin he ling, wo ai chun ren lei. Wang Ling Rong Har Mu Sher Sheng Shang Ai Ping on the shade. Shang Ai Ping on a shade. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Two more rounds. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, li. Lula. Lula, li, lula. Why, washin, erling. Why, turn, ran, lay. Wrong, ling, wrong, her, mu, sher, shang. Song, I, ping. On the sea, Shang Ai Ping on sea. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together, love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Last round with all your heart. Lula, lula, li. La. Lula la li, la lu la li, lula, lula li, lula, lula li, lula. Oh, I will shinerling. Why to run, run, lay? Wrong, the wrong, her, mu, sher, shang. Shang, I, ping, on, the se. Shang, I, ping, on, the se. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Thank you. So again, for those that I will do a soul reading in a minute here, so you understand the value of this service. But for those that want to know more about this song, download the recording, learn the different languages, follow the links in the chat boxes. Both Kristen and I have posted links, and you can follow those and get the answers to your questions regarding this song. Okay, so now I will offer a divine flow, and I will ask what happened during this chanting. How? This is the soul of humanity. We are one, therefore we can come as one soul in this communication. We are so very, very lost as a race. We wish very much for the oneness to be a constant. With this song, every soul of humanity was touched. There was not one soul that was not touched by the light, the love, the frequency that was emanated. The great beings, divine, and all those that were called did come. They brought with them countless heavens, saints, light beings, and heaven's animals. They called forth all layers in all dimensions to serve during this chanting. There was significant benefits in ways that might be hard to grasp. Even though this was a small group gathering, others will see this video and join. There is a great movement around the earth at this time to mandate peace as much as possible. And this mantra, or soul song as it has been termed, is one of the key most important contributors to the entire shift. The amount of blockages that it can clear in this period of time when all the souls that are chanting have a fully open heart is beyond your comprehension. Today, the amount of spiritual debt that was cleared was far less than 1%. But if you put it in comparison in sizes, you could say that one island on the earth was completely cleared of all of its debts. A small island, mind you. But it goes to show you how 15 minutes or more of a dedicated practice by dedicated souls and the calling forth of the beings of light can have a substantial impact on the entirety of the planet. It is, as was stated earlier, of greatest importance that this mantra be chanted around the world at least once a day by all the peoples of the world. And accordingly, there will be great, memorable, monumental, life-changing shift. I am a spokesperson representing the entirety of humanity, and I am honored to have chanted with all of you on this day. How. Thank you. So thank you all for coming for this unconditional service. I watched the numbers fluctuate, people coming in, people leaving, and we have a solid 33 to 35 people that have stayed, and we bought up to about 40, 45 or so. So there were some people that came and they said, not for me, chanting, yuck. So it hit against their ego. Those that remained, heaven put very large reward in your Akashic record because you came to offer your unconditional service. You took time out of your 24-hour day to move away from selfishness to offer a selfless act of service. my personal calling to each and every one of you is to do more by downloading this song and emailing it to others, by putting it on a CD, burning it, and giving it to others, by calling forth family and friends in a group, and once a week for about 30 minutes, chant love, peace, and harmony to serve humanity. Longer is better, more often is better. I only ask once a week, 30 minutes. At the lovepeaceharmony.org website is a lot of support information. And there's many things that you can do to create this, including check in with me. And I'm more than happy to assist you. I'm more than happy to come into your Love, Peace, Harmony chanting group via phone or Skype and join you. It is my great desire to help spread this song and this mission to save humanity from its own self-induced troubles. We are very close to very unpleasant conditions on Mother Earth, and they don't appear to be going away. So we must be the collective solution. And this song, this mantra, and the spreading of it can have a great impact towards that end. There's not enough words and not enough intelligence that can be had on the frequency this song carries. It is not an earth-based song. It is a divine song. It carries creator frequencies. And when you truly grasp that, you will play it all the time and you will spread its frequencies by chanting in your language at least every day at noon for 5 minutes. This is the calling. It is not unique to me. It has been the calling for years. We will continue to do our part to spread this mission. And I encourage you to start by spreading this video. You can drop it in somebody's email. Say, please go to this URL. I really want to start a chanting group, and it takes 3 to start it. So would you please come and chant with me once a week for 30 minutes? We'll do it on the telephone if that's what we need to do. Okay? So you can make a difference, and this is how you do it. There will be a lot of World Peace Harmony events tomorrow. There are some coming up in a lot of different places around the world. You can find them all over the internet, all over Facebook. Join one that resonates with you. Master Shah has some. You can go to drsha.com. There are some in Honolulu tomorrow. There are some in Toronto. There is meditation festivals all over the world. And one more body is like turning on one more 100-watt light bulb. If there's only one light bulb in a room, it's only so bright. You add 2 or 3 more, it's a lot brighter. So you do make a difference. So join one of these services, and more importantly, continue to chant every day, love, peace, and harmony. And if the least you can do is every day at noon, by all means, just do that, because it will make a significant difference. So I wish to say love you, love you, love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Final comment, tomorrow, Thursday, I will not be here. I will be serving. I will be at the state capitol for a peace movement, a love, peace, harmony movement. So I will serve locally instead of on Facebook, which is why I did this to serve today, okay? So we'll not be here tomorrow, FYI. So thank you all for coming. Thank you for joining. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will see you next week.